Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select a paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Your today's paper is about design of embedded system for multivariate classification of finger and thumb movements using EEG signals for control of upper limb prosthesis. Nasser Rashid is the lead author. Viewer, this paper is focused on design of an embodied system that is used to control the finger movements of an upper limb prosthesis using electroencephalogram EEG signals. This is a follow-up of their previous research which explored the best method to classify three movements of fingers: thumb movement, index finger movement and first movement. Two-stage logistic regression classifier exhibited the highest classification accuracy while power spectral density PSD was used as feature of the filtered signal. The EEG signal data set was recorded using a 14-channel electrode headset, a non-invasive PCI system, from right-handed neurologically intact volunteers. MU, commonly known as alpha waves and beta rhythms, A230HZ, containing most of the movement data were retained through filtering using a UNO microcontroller followed by two-stage logistic regression to obtain mean classification accuracy of 70%. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of Biomed Research International in 2018. Viewer, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.